Watch the helicopter. Watch the helicopter. They're going to try and drop the helicopter.
Down one.
Coming over, lads.
Watch the helicopter. Watch the helicopter. Oh, he fucking got me. He killed himself, mate. Boy. Fuck.
Later.
One of you grabbed me.
Everyone
top of the stairs.
Oh, he's a fuck. It's a tea bag party. Everyone come up here.
Tea party.
It's a tea party.
That's sad.
You can fucking shove your teabag party up your ass. Get your teabag party and go and get fucked.
Oh, I had the cream to spawn.
I don't give a fuck.
I can't believe they bought this map in.
Yeah, this is a mad map, eh?
I don't even know this fucking map. It's fucking
from the old
from MDub 2.
Free.
It's like, what? We were playing the other night.
Three, a dickhead.
Yeah.
I hated that map, bro.
It was three. How much do you want to bid on this?
$50, cunt. Put it up now.
Oh, cunt. Ooh. I'm googling it right now, cunt. Put this in my bank account. It's called Hard Hat.
What's it called?
Hard
Hat.
Yeah, end up free, you grunk. Put that 50 in the Boppa Gaming right now.
Yeah, in the Boppa Gaming.
Put that 50 in there, Boppa Gaming.
100%.
Wow, man, I was on the 2.
All level 155. Yeah, go to bed, cunt. And look at this sick cunt. Fucking mouse and keyboard on a PlayStation.
What a cock mess, bro. What an absolute cock mess.
Alcohol on the peak.
Right. Oh, go, you got
to. Yeah.
Oh, you're lucky, ducky. Oh, they're all in game chat. Come on.
Okay.
Hey, they're yelling out Q for cucumber.
No.
No. No. No, that's so good.
Yo.
Oh, rush! 3 right side! Bullshit!
Huh? Do you hear the shell, OG? Can you hear the shell?
Yeah, put it to shit, hit it!
I hear the shell.
You're supposed to give him a shell, OG? After this game, honest.
I reckon you should try it. I mean, if it's for the next 9-10 months.
Yeah, that's what we're going to meet that guy in Griffiths for.
For what?
To talk about it.
Having meetings over cards.
Fuck up, Nazo.
What?
Like you don't. Do you have a meeting for Boppa Gaming? Do you have a meeting for your gaming teams? How is that any different to a grown man playing games instead of going for cards? That's what I thought.